than take a stand against bigotry, I ask what credibility can the Prime Minister's statement on multiculturalism have this coming Friday, and why should anybody believe a party that has such blatant double standards on racial tolerance and discrimination?